Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to automatically enter date when a data is entered in a column. That means a date will be automatically entered after data entry. This is an advanced level tutorial and I will need VBA for this. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. This is the workbook I want for data entry, and I will be entering data in column A, and I want date automatically placed in column B whenever I enter any data. Okay, for this I'm going to need Visual Basic Code, and let's do it. So first click on the sheet 1, which is lower left corner. Take a look here, right button here, and click on View Code. This will open Visual Basic Editor. Now I'm going to add Visual Basic Code here, which I have already written, and I will be adding this code in the comment section. Make sure you copy it from there. I'm simply copying it and paste it here. Take a look at here, range. This is A1 to A10, which is in column A and cell 1 to cell 10. So this code will work only in this range. If you want to change the column number, you can change it from here. You can change cell number, anything you want, just change it from here. Okay, and another thing is that in which cell you are selecting here, that means the date will be right beside that cell. So I am selecting the column A and the date will be in column B. If I selected column B, date will be in column C. No matter if there is blank or text in column B, whenever I enter data in column A, column B text will be overwritten by date. Okay, hope you understand. Now click save, click yes, and it's done. So let's enter the data in column A. So I am entering the data, and in column B you can see the date is automatically placed. Okay, so let's test again. Yes, it's working. That's it. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. This means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.